Or is called a lunar tear. Seeing that dredges up all kinds of some of them are a bit strange, honestly. Like the one where I'm being attacked by a giant boar over and over again? Or another where I keep trying out new parts every time my body is damaged.
Sounds rough.
Something about this flower fills me with an emotion I don't really understand. It's like something's pushing down on my chest really hard. So, do you mind if I ask you a favor? If you find lunar tears growing anywhere else, would you let me know? I want to try and figure out what this feeling is all about. What do you say? Aw, thanks. If you find another lunar tear, just let me know on this frequency, all right? I'm counting on you!
This is a lunar tear, right? We'd better let Emil know.
Hey there, guys! What's up?
We found a lunar tear. It's located at...
Stay right there! I'm coming!
Okay. I hope he doesn't expect me to just stand here all day.
Sorry to keep you!
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Now that I think about it, this whole area was once...
Are you remembering something?
It's all pretty fuzzy, but I seem to have a memory of caring for this flower a long time ago. But the sand kept expanding, and the flowers gradually wilted. Now that I think about it, that was around the same time I stopped seeing people.
You mean humans?
Thanks a bunch for finding this, really. Oh, and let me know if you find any more, okay? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
That's a lunar tier. I'd better tell Emil.
Hey there! What's going on?
I found one of those flowers you were looking for. It's over at...
Don't move an inch! I'm coming!
Don't move? I'm actually kind of busy...
Sorry to keep you!
Damn, you're fast!
That's it. I remember now. Back when the aliens first invaded, I fought as hard as I could to save Earth.
You did?
I think I had something I wanted to protect. Something really precious to me, but I don't know what it was. Thank you for finding this. You'll let me know if you find any more, right? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.